Dear friends of Africa and dear friends of the African World Heritage Fund, it is for me an enormous pleasure to join you in this celebration. 10 years of the African World Heritage Fund, what a great achievement. I'm really proud, having been since the beginning, since the origin, part of this fantastic venture. I'm so happy to see that the thing has taken off and is now a fantastic institution that supports World Heritage and the UNESCO mission in Africa. In 10 years, you have made a true revolution in heritage management and in heritage practice in the continent. You have supported a number of activities that we really praise. First of all, you've boosted the nomination of World Heritage Sites in Africa. In the past years, we have seen many new nominations coming, new type of heritage being proposed for nomination, and I think you've changed the picture in terms of the presence of Africa in the World Heritage list. But more than that, I think you've been a fantastic tool for the creation of capacities. This is really fundamental. Nominations are the beacon, but capacities are the structure of World Heritage. And we need capacities. We need countries and people and institutions that can bring forward the message of UNESCO, transmit it to the people, transmit it to the young people, and transmit it to the future generations. So the creation of capacities is really the key for the future of World Heritage. I think you've done number of training courses, you've promoted manuals, you've promoted modules, so you have done, you know, a support activity to whatever UNESCO is able to do through its regional offices and through the activities that we promote from headquarters, from the World Heritage Center. You have supported the growth of World Heritage in the continent. You have done a lot of work in the technical management of sites by strengthening and reinforcing those capacities. You have done a lot of work in partnership and creating, you know, new partnerships with the public sector, with government, with institutions, with academic realities, with, of course, the advisory bodies of the convention, with the IUCN, ICOMOS, ICROM, and all the institutions that exist in the country. I think that you have operated in over 40 countries in the past 10 years. This is really, really significant. I think the 40th anniversary of the convention, just a few years ago, celebrated an important moment of transition of the convention, and today we are seeing a very important fruit of the conventions. When the African World Heritage Fund was discussed over 10 years ago, I was at that time the director of the World Heritage Center, and I thought that that was really not only a good idea, but really a strategic move, something that will help the convention to expand its capacity, to expand its possibilities of reaching out, of establishing a presence in the continent, and to really be able to create the future for World Heritage. And I think we were right, we were all right, those who participated to that venture, because now we can see the results of this activity. We are in a difficult moment for heritage in many parts of the world, in Africa, in the Middle East, and Asia. Heritage, World Heritage, is under attack. We are attacked by brutal forces that try to destroy what we have done in preserving World Heritage. I think that this should not stop us. We, on the contrary, should be the forces that fight against those who want to destroy World Heritage. We should be the forces that carry the World Heritage and heritage to the future. It is a difficult task, and I think we should all be aware that the battle for the preservation of World Heritage from direct threats, from indirect threats, is not yet won. But we can still win it if we bring together all our forces, all our resources, and if we act together for the preservation of World Heritage. So once again, thank you very, very much from the deep of my heart, and on behalf of all the UNESCO family, I'm really close to you. I'm really happy to see your success. Your success is ours. success. Thank you very much.
Multiplying and weary hearts denied.